Hello, I'm Christian Alita, learning something new with you today. So today's life lesson, I think, would be, well, the past couple of days has definitely been that you definitely need to take some off days. And if you're anything like me, you don't do that. I use my weekends as effectively as possible, trying to get as much done in as little time as possible, because most of the time during the school year, I have school. So it's school during the weekdays and then YouTube during the weekends, trying to get all of this stuff crammed in as much as possible. And then over the time, and I've been looking past couple of last year or two or so, I found some of my old to-do lists. Every day, it's a tradition that I'll start off a to-do list that I created for myself the day before, or maybe the week before if it's a bigger list. And I'll go through that list from start to bottom throughout the day. I do that a lot. And so I did that every single day. And I actually found a book that was one of the first couple of bigger to-do lists that I created, which was the day after my birthday, ironically enough, because I couldn't stop creating to-do lists. I thought it was amazing to get things done towards my goals and stuff. But the problem was that I didn't know how to give myself room to breathe. So that's kind of where I'd count some of my problems. Is kind of when I started my YouTube channel, is when I started doing bigger to-do lists. And this included school stuff and other activities around the house and chores and things. But from when I started YouTube, I started doing all these to-do lists, all this stuff to get done, get this done, get that done, work towards goals, dreams, all that stuff every day. And the problem was is that I didn't realize that I need to give myself a break every now and then. And I've learned that yesterday, Sunday, I took the entire day off where I didn't give myself a to-do list. It was very, very hard. I will admit I did do some things that would have been on a to-do list if I had one, but that's just between me and you. And that was the first day that I say I didn't have a to-do list in, I'd say, a couple years. And from that, I think I've learned that you need to, even if you're going for these big goals and dreams and stuff, and you feel like you're trying to get as much done in as little time as possible, which is something that I try to do, is that you need to give yourself some days off to like breathe, to, you know, relax and things. And I think that Sundays are going to be no work, no to-do list days for me. That's definitely be one something that I've been working on and working towards. But then there's also something else that I've been working towards, and the reason that I'm doing all these videos and the reason I'm going to be doing them more often and maybe a little bit less quality or less high quality videos that I try to do, because I'm a little bit perfectionist, if you didn't know that. Probably couldn't tell from the series because I've been, anyway, so I watched this video and it really made sense with me, was to get to quality through the quantity. It's doing something over and over again, like making videos. He said, there was a YouTuber who was talking, I believe his name was Roberto Blake. He does a lot of YouTube SEO and YouTube like motivation stuff. But he was talking about like, he didn't want anyone to watch his first 100 to 200 videos because they were just awful. But it takes those videos to get to where you wanna be, where you wanna be good. And your goal is to make awesome videos. Now, it's not gonna happen just instantly. It's gonna take a lot of time to make crappy videos before the awesome videos be produced. Hence the reason I'm making all of these videos and the reason I'm trying to do this daily, because the more time I spend making these videos and seeing what I can do to improve, the better the videos get and the more the snowball rolls, and eventually, bada bing, bada boom, life goals accomplished. So yeah, that was mostly the explaining of why I've been doing this. If you want to see this next video, which will be tomorrow's video, it's up here somewhere along here. You want to see yesterday's episode, episode 4, down here. You need to subscribe. It's on my chest somewhere, maybe, or on my face. I don't know. And I hope you get all your goals and dreams in life accomplished, and I'll see you next time.